Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you conceived. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Morning guys, we're here, about to go to the gym, about 20 minutes walk, so it's a beautiful day, 7 a.m. in the morning. It's summer here in Norway now. Gonna work some chest today. I'll take you through my workout. It's a beautiful day, sun is shining, listening to some audiobooks. Today's choice is The Luck Factor by Brian Tracy. You should check it out. Pretty great way to start the day though. A walk in the sun, listen to audiobooks, learn something. Yeah, it's great. Look at this view though. Perfect way to start the day. Sipping on my pre-workout, 2 scoops of, can't even remember what kind of pre-workout I'm using at the moment. Just bought it because it was the cheapest one. So it's just like a mental thing for me. So I'll probably show you later. But I also got a scoop of BCAAs. I haven't eaten anything yet, so the workout will be fasted, but that's okay, I'm used to it. So that's also why I'm doing some BCAAs. Yeah. Cheers. See you at the gym. Stay tuned. Woo! We're here guys, back in the basement, ready to work out some chest, alone today, as usual. Not many people train here, but I think it's great, because you can play your own music and you won't have to wait for the equipment or anything. You just work out and go home, have some food, you know, all that good shit. I'll take you through my chest workout. This is my chest workout for a lot of volume, so great for building a bigger chest. I have like 2 chest workouts a week, and one is more focused on strength, and this one is more, yeah, just a lot of volume. We got about 20 sets of chest today. So I hope you're ready. Gonna be hard, gonna be fun. Make some gains. You ready? Ah, look at this beautiful camera though. I just bought this new camera actually. K Canon G7X Mark II. Pretty awesome. So let's get started.
Well, I was just joking, man.
Make money, take money, earn crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose worried. Yeah.
House full of kilos, soul pounds and zeros. Cocaine, my hero, you ain't fake side, get Debo. Always asking what the learner like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you little act disciple. Heard that I'm liable. You get the Eiffel, aim up the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
I was just joking, man.
Knock to the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes. Knock to the condos. Through the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Five dudes. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your geno. Could be my house, you little rag disciple. Heard that I'm liable, you get the Eiffel. Aim up the eyeball, I'm getting violent.
Hey. Schoolboy Q, man, I ain't gonna never tell you not to rap again. Man.
Make money, take money, earn crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, really, yeah. Drug money, bail money, heard they got life for me, how they...
So, as I told you, this workout, it's high volume, focused on a lot of reps, a lot of sets. So, not really that focused on strength. So, find a weight you can control all the time. Should not be a failure, just yet at least. But... yeah, don't go too heavy. Squeeze your chest, get a good stretch on the way down. 6 sets of 8. Moving on. Let's get it.
Yeah.
House full of kilos, soul pounds and zeros. Cocaine, my hero. You ain't fake side, get Debo. Always asking what the learner like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you little act disciple. Heard that I'm liable. You get the Eiffel. Aim up the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
I was just joking, man.
Knock to the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes. Knock to the condos. Through the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Five dudes. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your geno. Could be my house, you.
Sick angles, dude. Who's that, guys? Shout out Max Tuning, was probably not going to watch this video. Whatever. Next exercise, flat dumbbell bench press, doing 4 sets of 10. Find a weight you can control all the time. We're going slow on the way down, explosive on the way up. Squeeze the chest. Let's get it.
Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, really, yeah.
I was just joking, man.
Knock to the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes. Knock to the condos. To the condos. Schoolboy. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Five dudes. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your geno. Could be my house, you rag disciple. Or the unbible. You get the eyeball. Aim out the eyeball. I'm getting violent.
Moving on, guys. It's time for a dumbbell incline press superset with dumbbell incline flies, actually. So it's getting pretty fun now, getting a sick pump. So on this exercise, I just want you to go to failure on each set. We're doing three sets of anywhere above 10 reps on each exercise, actually. So anywhere from 10 to 20 reps. That's great. Getting a pump. Ooh, let's get it.
I was just joking, man.
Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, really, yeah.
House full of kilos, soul pounds and zeros. Cocaine, my hero, you ain't fake side, get Debo. Always asking what to learn like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you lurag disciple. Or the umbabo, you get the eyeball. Aim up the eyeball, I'm getting violent.
I was just joking, man.
Condos, schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes. Knock through the condos. Through the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Five dudes. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your geno. Could be my house, you lurag disciple. Or the unbible, you get the eyeball. Aim up the eyeball, I'm getting violent.
Hey. Schoolboy Q, man, I ain't gonna never tell you not to rap again. Man.
Make money, take money, earn, crack money, drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me, how they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, really, yeah. Drug money, bail money. Heard they got life for me. How they got life for me when they took that from me. Since I had my nose, really, yeah.
Guys, just two exercises left. Starting to get a pump. Not too bad. I haven't really had any carbs for a whole week, actually. I've just been reading about this anabolic diet. It's basically where you go 5 days with a maximum of 30 carbs a day. So all your calories is coming from fats and protein. And then you go 2 days a week, 2 days in a row actually, where you go really high carb, actually a bit lower in protein, and fat is kind of somewhere in between. So like moderate amount of fat. But yeah, I'm having somewhat of a pump, but not the greatest today. Whatever, getting it done, having fun, back in the basement. Let's continue. Moving on to some pec deck chest flies. 3 sets of 15. Let's get it. Yeah. Lol.
Haha. Yeah. House full of kilos. Soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine my hero. You ain't fake side getting debo. Always asking what the learner like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you Lurag disciple. Heard that I'm liable. You get the Eiffel. Aim up the eyeball. I'm getting violent. Violent.
Moving on to the last exercise of the day. It's gonna be a superset. We're doing dips, superset with dumbbell pullover, actually, an old school exercise. Fits well in this, what should I say, old school gym. And of course, we got the man himself. He's watching. Gotta do some old school shit though. So, we're ready. What do you think? We got Arnold with his, I don't know, small arms, no veins or anything. Then you got me. Yeah. I think I won. Don't you think? Haha, lol. Let's do the last exercise, guys.
Yeah. House full of kilos, soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine my hero, you ain't fake side getting debo. Always asking what the learner like. Young homie still freeload. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. I'll rearrange your genu. Could be my house, you Lurag disciple. Heard that I'm liable. You get the Eiffel. Aim up the eyeball. I'm getting violent. Violent.
I was just joking, man.
Knock knock to the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Dudes. Knock knock to the condos. To the condos. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Schoolboy from the five dudes. Five dudes. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal. Don't fly around my signal.
Schoolboy Q, man, I ain't gonna never tell you not to rap again.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. When I need you the most, so don't let me down. Don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down. Yeah, don't let me down.
That's it, guys. The workout is done. There. Ready to go home, get some food. Let me know what you guys think. I had a great workout. Kind of tired, probably because I didn't have too many carbs, or actually pretty much zero carbs, as I told you. So yeah, didn't get the greatest pump, but it's all good. We're working, making progress. I have actually lost about 12 kilos recently, so just finished my cut, so kinda lean right now. So that's nice. Ready for summer. It's summer holiday. About 7 weeks. So yeah, gonna enjoy it. I just love this camera. It's awesome. So again, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you want me to make some more videos. I actually think it was kind of fun, so I'll probably be making some more in the future. Yeah. Lol. See you guys.
See you later, bro.